And we're talking about everyone playing together one day for the team. So for us to have the opportunity to play together for the Stormers is a massive honor for both of us and a team we supported while growing up. So I think that's something we couldn't be more happy about and proud about.
Fuel to keep your tank going. It's been four games straight since coming back from the World Cup and you've just been playing.
I guess if you love what you do, it's always nice to get the energy at certain places. And I've got some nice dreams and opportunities I get and always try to achieve that. But yeah, at this stage, your body gets tired, but we'll hopefully make a plan on getting a rest later on in the season. At the moment, I'm just doing my job and what's expected of me.
And then you guys have been doing a brilliant job. Four wins from four, only 7 points conceded at home. What's the mood in the camp, the feeling from yourself as well?
Yeah, we're trying to do the Newlands pride, especially it's the last day of Newlands, so we're trying to create something different here at the squad at the moment. Trying to not give tries away is always something we're proud of in our defensive history. The Stormers has been a good defensive side in this last year, so we're just trying to keep that going forward as well. So I think we've got a bit of pride in that, and hopefully we can just keep doing that for the rest of the season as well.
I think we're in the game. Still a few stuff we need to work on. The weekend is never as good as you think it was until you see it on Monday, and there's a lot of stuff we have to work on. I think we're doing well. Exactly. I didn't sort of think about my injury and that stopped me from playing my game. We got the results on really well.
So what are the other things that you guys picked up when you looked at the game? I think that the field should other work on it.
We haven't done an in-depth review of the team, but I've done some individual stuff with the coaches. There's a few stuff I have to work on. we have a week to prepare for the Blues game now. In general, really excited for that. Can't wait to be on Newlands and Newlands.
You got a knack of sitting up in the right place, or is it just an instinctive thing when you get the ball and there's open space in front of you and you go score?
I don't know. I think everything is just a result of our sort of system being so great and including me. I'm just fortunate enough to be there within the system.
Is he keeping me on my toes?
He's definitely, I think all three of us scrum mobs are. We're quite contingent to start. We three, I think the other two guys are the brilliant scrum mobs. And it's good to have healthy competition within the squad. I think it's all around the squad. There's good competition. Like I said, either one of them can play, can start. It's just up to the guy that takes his opportunity and does the most.
So Leoko, you mentioned Alfred earlier. This new combination that you're playing in, do you think that you guys are operating optimally? Or do you think there's still improvements that you can make?
Yeah, we're definitely not 100% there. Some stuff we can work on. But I don't think it's a train smash. We're winning games at the moment. Myself and guys are chatting nice, playing nice together. It's just option taking and sort of stuff on in the moment. But I guess if you can fix that, then it shouldn't be a problem for us, and hopefully we can win some more games in the competition.
Things just not coming together.
Yeah, I think, like I said, we got into the 22 with the Jaguars and probably didn't convert that first half, which was a little bit frustrating. But as you know, the conditions was a bit tough. It rained quite a lot of rain just before we ran on. Not taking any away from the Jaguars, they're a good defensive unit, they really defended well even inside the 22, but it's just after one knock on and one got held up 5 meters from the line. And all the pressure we sort of built up in that first 10-15 minutes with the yellow card, we sort of then were on the back foot where it's something that we have to manage now the next little minutes while finals are off. So it also takes away a bit of momentum and that you take into building it up.
Now, just on a word on the challenge that the Blues will tackle it. Some of the guys mentioned there that they play with a bit more structure than what they did previously. Is that the case?
Yes, you can see they've worked a lot on their set piece, so they've got a good scrum, I think one of the best scrums in New Zealand. So, and then obviously in their kicking game, it's changed quite a bit from previous year where they were kicking off the cuff and instinctively, where you can see they've got a different plan now in the way they want to kick and the way they want to put you under pressure, and even defensively. Well-organized team and on attack as well, like you said, they're quite structured, but they try and get their good runners into space.